Okay, let's talk about eternal con, because as we've learned from Ben, it's eternal. It spans the test of time.
Is that it?
Yeah. I guess like that was Ben. His definition of it. Mm-hmm. He's live in Long Island with the latest on that.
Looking ridiculous.
Hi, guys. Yes.
Hi.
Why you can explain now why it's called eternal con.
Because it's eternal.
See? Told you. It's kind of self-explanatory there. This is Frank. Frank, give us a rundown again of the event itself. When's it happening? How much it is? All that fun stuff.
This weekend, Hofstra University, we have a bunch of costume characters, celebrities, children's events, a whole bunch of fun stuff, all pop culture. And it starts at 10:30 and it goes to 7, and Sunday 10:30 to 5.
Love that. And tickets are how much?
Tickets start at 15 and go up, and all different types of prices, whatever you want.
Love that. I love that. Okay, so we want to talk. Oh, hello, Bat. Hello, other me. How are you?
I'm good.
I'm good, yes. Check him out right here. You look very, very masculine, man-spreading on this tiny motorcycle right now.
Stay calm.
Okay, so John, come on over here, John, because we want to talk about some of these vehicles. Oh, by the way, these are all the characters. Say hi, guys. Hi. Thank you for sweating your faces off with us in the sun right now. We appreciate you guys getting all decked out. You can come check them out here at EternalCon this weekend. They'll be hanging out. Okay, John, so take us through some of these awesome vehicles. These are all yours, right?
Yeah, they belong to TV show cars.
TV show cars, and he has a whole bunch in his garage, but you brought the Bat. This is the newer Batmobile. What is this, the newer Batmobile?
Dawn of Justice.
The Dawn of Justice, and this is like from what? Was this Dark Knight?
No, this is past the Dark Knight. This is the Ben Affleck. This is more like Harley Quinn, the Justice League, Wonder Woman.
And you build these?
I preserve them.
You keep them real.
Yeah, I love that.
So you want a newer, you have the newer one, but if you're a fan of more of the classic one, John, come over here, because this is the star of the show so far. This right here, what is it, the 66, right?
Yeah, it is the 66 Batmobile. Barris Batmobile, Adam West.
Crazy. And you can see that it's signed by it was Adam West signed it, a whole bunch of the characters signed it, right?
Yes, it's been signed by the whole cast. It toured with the whole cast for like the last 10 years.
It's unbelievable, because you guys are seeing it right now, the detail that is in this car. I mean, it is. I sat in it, and you're looking around, and you're just constantly overwhelmed by how much detail is in there. You have the whole everything.
It's incredibly detailed.
You have the siren. You have the bat phone. Oh, you want to see the bat phone? Can we show the bat phone?
Yeah, sure.
Let's see the bat phone, because I'm getting a call right now. Kids, this is before iPhones. They had bat phones. All your parents just had bat phones. Can I pick it up? Is that okay, John? Look at this right here. There's the bat phone. Oh yeah. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Oh, it's spam. Never mind. We don't want it. But look at it. Look at it. Everything's got a Batman insignia on it. You have all the gauges, all the dials, all the colors. Here, I'm coming around, John. Here. John, come with me, actually, because we have more to show. So this is the 66, and then you have the motorcycle with the sidecar, right?
Yes.
That is cool, man.
It's a 1966 Yamaha Catalina, and it's a 250.
Does it ride? Does it still go?
It runs great.
Oh my gosh. Unfortunately, the sidecar is not operational, or we would be in the sidecar riding around this parking lot, you and I.
And it's been cast used also, and it's signed by 90% of the cast.
It's unbelievable. That's such cool stuff. Okay, now, those are the vehicles here, but you will find, like I said, characters, and you will find characters like R2-D2 here, which was, by the way, built by hand by a man named Jimmy. Where's Jimmy? Jimmy, come on over here. Jimmy built this. Why did you build this again?
Well, I built it because I'm getting old and I wanted my grandkids to remember me by something, so I put him together.
You are preserved,
yeah, I'm preserved
for eternity as R2-D2.
That's him.
And like I said, you found every piece, and this isn't just like a kit you buy online. You got every piece for this.
Yeah, and you have to make a lot, too, from scratch, so it's not fun.
And you got all the sounds and everything in there.
Yeah, there's the sound.
Give me the woohoo! There it is. You never know. And you have this one signed by a bunch of cast members as well?
Carrie Fisher, Harrison Ford, Peter Mayhew.
Do they freak out when they see this?
Yeah, they love them.
I love that. Okay, look at these guys all hanging out. Star Wars characters, we have anime characters, we have Batman with Harley Quinn here, in honor of her new movie coming out, Suicide Squad, which looks better than the first one, Harley. I gotta say, I'm proud of you. Thank you. Anytime. So come on, check it out. It's EternalCon happening at Hofstra University. Oh, they're fighting. She just can't stop. It's happening this weekend, Hofstra University. What is it? You said $16 with $15 for the tickets? Starts at $15. Plenty of parking. I mean, we are in the parking lot right now, but there's plenty of parking. Come on by, see some of your favorite characters, come hang out. You can get signatures, and you can meet some of these celebrities as well, right?
Oh, yes, you can. You meet them and take photos with them and have a great time.
I gotta say, my photographer, Tony, has been geeking out all morning hard with the Batmobile, with everything. He's like, Darth Vader's here! And he goes and takes a picture of Darth Vader. Stormtroopers are here! He goes and takes a picture of Stormtroopers, doing everything he can. So you could be like Tony. You can come on by EternalCon this weekend. Get some tickets, have some fun,
hang out
with some of your new best friends like
very,
I am.
Very cool.
Guys, over to you.
Ben, your costume is still so very disturbing.
Yeah, I know, really. $15, though, I mean, that's a great price
thank
for
you.
An awesome,
I know, I fold
awesome
it.
Weekend. Okay, thank
okay,
you, Ben.
Okay, Ben.
Go, R2.
Thank you to everybody who came out there in that group, too. Okay, Marisol, I'm excited about this.
Yes. Hey. Oh, right. Well, then there's Ben, and
our
then this
own
one.
Personal superhero.
He would be a sci-fi genre.
Oh my God!
Yes.
Come see EternalCon. I would be I'd be a short film, a very short film. Yes, lightsaber, please.
May the force be with
you. Thank you. May the force be with you guys. Come to EternalCon this weekend at Hofstra University. We're out of here with my boy John. John, hit it. We're going. We're going to Atlantic City. Let's go gambling. See you guys later. Have a good weekend.
Oh, and R2's
with R2.
Chasing.
Oh, look at
R2 is
sad.
He's
like, come back. I don't go that fast.
Oh,
what's
wow.
What's
on it?
He's going really fast.
I don't know. They're just circling in the parking lot.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, have a great weekend, everybody. Hopefully you stay cool. It's going to be very hot out there. We'll see
you
back
here
Monday.
Enjoy yourself. We'll see you soon.